These how to 1 minute will show you how to add breadcrumbs in WordPress website using Elementor. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to do it. We will install a plugin, so go to the plugin section and click on add new. Click on the search plugins box and type here rank math SEO and install this plugin. Activate. Skip now. Once the plugin activated, hover over on rank math SEO and click on general settings. And here select breadcrumbs. Now enable breadcrumbs function. And now here select breadcrumbs and enable breadcrumbs function from here. And now you can select separator character. I'm selecting here slash show homepage link. You can enable or display homepage breadcrumb intro from here, and you can change homepage link from here. Then scroll down and click on save changes. And now you have to copy this shortcode from here. Now go to your website and click on edit with Elementor. And I'm going to add the breadcrumbs here. So I'm clicking on this plus icon to add a new section. So I'm going to clicking on this plus icon to add a new section here and clicking on new container and selecting this structure plus icon and searching here HTML and dragging HTML here, pasting the shortcode, and now clicking on update. And now let's preview the page. And here we can see the breadcrumbs has been successfully added. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.